The Speedster name is one of the most evocative in the history of Porsche. To commemorate its famous 50s forebear, a limited edition 911 Speedster will go on sale in January 2011. As a homage to the original 356 Speedster, only 356 examples of this low-slung, open-top two-seater will be made, so seeing one will be a rare sight. The characteristic rear-engine chassis features the best from the current 911 generation. A 3.8-liter flat-six tuned to deliver 408 horsepower with an average fuel consumption of 27.43 miles per gallon. And the 7-speed Porsche PDK gearbox, which delivers power via a limited slip differential to the rear axle. Designed and conceived by the Porsche exclusive department in Stuttgart, the two-seater 911 Speedster is significantly different from the other members of the 911 family. Every Porsche Speedster was traditionally distinguished by its shortened windscreen and sleek tail. The new 911 features a 40mm lowered and raked windscreen and the characteristic double-bubble hardcover for the manual soft top. The sporting flavor is enhanced further by the pure blue exterior color that has been developed exclusively for the Speedster and which provides an intriguing contrast with the tinted front lights, black headlight surrounds, black windscreen border, and other black decorative features.